So what happens when a whale and dolphin make a baby? They create a brand new species discovered off Hawaii. Marissa Yamani explains. Marissa?
Joe, scientists with Cascadia Research were recently doing a field project in the waters off Kauai when they came across a mixed group with two species, melon-headed whales and rough-toothed dolphins. Now that in itself isn't unusual, but what was unusual was the head of one of the animals. Researchers said it didn't have that rounded head of a melon-headed whale, nor did it have a long, sloping beak of a rough-toothed dolphin. So they took a biopsy sample and tested its DNA.
And they were able to confirm from the genetics that the individual with the unusual morphology was a hybrid between a melon-headed whale and a rough-toothed dolphin. It's the first hybrid that's ever been documented between those two species.
So researchers believe a female melon-headed whale got separated from her group and joined the group of rough-toothed dolphins. The result of that was this hybrid. This isn't the first time a whale and a dolphin created a hybrid, though. Sea Life Park actually has a wolfin, a cross between a bottlenose dolphin and a false killer whale. But scientists say finding hybrids in the wild is rare. Joe.